nervous room and some of the fear too, but I couldn't see.
Are you getting it?
Yeah. I did.
Oh, you?
Yeah.
Oh.
If we mount it like that, right here, he said that's not that much of a worry.
Right, plug them into the USB port first. Like, unplug everything from the USB port. It's the left side ports.
We got two open plugs.
Yeah, they're both open. Just unplug both. They're not being used. All right, now go ignition on. Fuel pump off. Ignition on. Sergio, ignition's on your side.
Yeah.
1 second. Fans blowing?
Yeah.
How much CFM? Can you feel it?
I feel nothing.
Is it turning?
Yeah. It's almost nothing though.
Yeah, it's very limited.
Doesn't do anything.
I don't think that'll do much.
It's like right there blowing on it, but it's not doing anything. Should we try the dish soap? Dish soap? Leave it on there, see if it helps.
I mean, if it's gonna be like this, honestly, I don't know if we should drive it. It's too dangerous.
Well, if this soap stops it, yes. If this soap doesn't stop it, then...